popular consensus of the media as to what he won, because he was a conservative, he was a cultural conservative, and he appealed to the cultural conservative voters. Well, that really wasn't true. Let's be honest. Everybody in that race was a cultural conservative. They all had the same positions I had. Almost identical. But you wouldn't know that. No, we went out and talked about something different. We went out and talked about focusing on those who are working Americans. Notice I didn't say middle class. I don't know why we do this, fellow conservatives and Republicans. Why do we believe, why do we use a term, I should say, that is of the other side? Why do we, as Republicans, who believe in the dignity of every human life, who believe in equality of opportunity for everyone to rise, adopt a class envy leftist language that divides America against themselves?